When the power goes out, traffic lights are now officially a four-way stop in Michigan. Lieutenant Governor Brian Kelly signed that change into law today. The old law said intersections reverted to right-of-way requirements, meaning the driver of the car on the left would yield to the vehicle on the right. The bill sponsor, Senator Rick Jones of Grand Ledge, says that was too confusing, and the new law will make our roads safer.